I'm seeing the impact of our wells in these villages, because most of the villages here in Lindi, they are in a dry area, and when the rain season ends, they have no any place to depend for water. There is a lot of changes, and again, impact now has been acknowledged even in our parliament. The work that we are doing, they really appreciate, because we have reached where our government, they will not be able to reach.
This is Dennis Fuhrbach with the Global Aid Network. 4 years ago, we came to this village and drilled this well here. Thanks to your donation, this was the first well that we drilled in the Lindi region. And you know, at that time, we really didn't know how this project was going to go. But you invested in this project. You were willing to put your money here to allow us to drill our first well. And today you're going to hear an interview with some of the officials of the community and just the impact that this well has had. It's had a great economic impact, but it's also had a spiritual impact, because there is an ongoing church in this community as a result. So I want to just say thank you so very much for partnering with Global Aid Network so that we could demonstrate the love of God in both word and deed to the people of southern Tanzania. You've had a tremendous impact in this village and other villages where you have invested. And I hope that you are really encouraged by this. God bless you richly. Thank you so very much. Well, here I am in front of the school that was mentioned. This is the school that they helped build. They did all the floors, they did the plastering, they did all the painting, even put in some of the windows with the funds that they were able to take from their well fund. So this school is complete because of the money that they were able to take from that fund. I also just talked to them, and they said that they are now taking another $225 from their well fund that is going to go into the construction of a medical dispensary. And so they have no medical facilities in Molungo right now, but very soon they will have a medical dispensary here, and they'll be able to have some primary health care as a result of the funds that they're collecting from the well. So we can see that in 4 years there's been a lot of economic development as a result of the small input of cash every day, the 3 cents per bucket that's going into their fund. And they seem like they're managing it well, so that they have ongoing projects that will really benefit all the people of this village.